To see the details of an issue from the list view of the Issue Navigator, click on the issue. In the top right, you can use these arrows to step through the issues found by your search query, or click on Return to Search to return to the list of issues in the Issue Navigator. In the Detail view, you can use the arrows to step through all of the issues.